I really feel like it's a product of our best defensive effort. Marist is one of the top teams in our league offensively. Statistics will show that. You can look at their personnel and see that. Really well-coached team, hard to play against. And our defense, our rebounding, our toughness kind of set the tone for us, gave us confidence, and I think that's why we were able to have a little bit of an offensive explosion of sorts. So hopefully we can keep that going. We know we're not going to make shots like that every night, but we know we can defend and play hard like that every night.
Yeah, I don't think we turned on a switch. I think it's just about approaching each game. We look at what went wrong and what went right in those games, and it's about just keep building on that at practice, and we don't let a win or a loss define how we feel. And like, if the ball bounced a couple different ways in some of those losses, they would have been wins and we would have been feeling good about ourselves, but we still had the same things to work on. So I think that's been the key thing of our team. Like, teams can break apart when they lose and stop trusting in the process, but this group, we're sticking to it, and we're taking it one day at a time, one possession at a time in the games. And when we play that way, it's a tough team to go against.
I think our mentality is just like, go to each game and do what we do as a team, trust each other, believe in each other, and go hard, 100% effort each and every second that we got with each other, and just believe in each other, one game at a time, and just keep hammering at that stone, and then we're going to break it eventually. And then we had a good night tonight, and then we're just going to keep going forward.
You know, for all of those of you who watch us, you know, we've had some really good stretches within games. We've had some bad luck. We've had some injuries. A lot of easy excuses and ways to feel sorry for ourselves. And credit to our veterans and everybody that just bought into not hearing those excuses, continuing to work and improve. And really, I really am very impressed with this group and their ability to keep a positive mindset. And not a BS one, not just tricking ourselves into putting a smile on our face, but a mindset that allowed us to come in and work and keep grinding. And you can say it as a coach, but these guys did it.